Hi. Having worked on the marketing strategies for many technology companies, I'm aware that for most of them, the USA represents the most significant market opportunity. To target this market, they pursue outbound and inbound marketing strategies. Yet, building a brand and credibility remains a challenge. That's where press coverage and third-party endorsements play a critical role. I'm excited to announce that I've co-created a product to build PR-led brand visibility in the USA, along with an expert, Rishi Seth.
Thank you, Suhasini. Now, if you're in the IT sector, you would have heard this phrase, nobody gets fired for buying from IBM. The reason behind this is very simple. IBM used to be, and perhaps still is, the most credible, dependable, and trustworthy IT partner or a vendor. Now, B2B buyers are known to be very risk-averse, and they always like to purchase or partner with IT vendors they can trust, more so in a developed and evolved market like the US. PR is the best tool to build your brand credibility, dependability, and reputation, which are the foremost criteria for trust. And this is what I'm going to teach you in this special webinar, to tell you what is possible with PR, what is required, what can you do, and how it will benefit you. See you at the webinar.